Hi, I'm Graham Brown-Martin. I'm the Chief Education and Product Officer for PyTop. When we announced PyTop 4 earlier this year and demonstrated its capabilities, not simply as a platform for computer science, but also an ecosystem for makers and modders and hackers, we were blown away by the positive reception that we received from our community. Our global team of learning theorists, industrial designers, and engineers were focused on designing a platform that would remove the kind of obstacles between the sort of creative imagination of our makers and getting the idea into production, in something that was working. The neat form factor of the PyTop 4 makes me think of it as a sort of Sony Walkman for making, where literally thousands of creations can be realized and shared amongst a large community. And it makes me think also of the electronic music scene that burst into life in the 1980s, where incredible talent could be making platinum albums using affordable technology in their bedroom. And we'd like to see PyTop 4 being that sort of device for unleashing creativity amongst innovators and creators and so forth, really so that we can act as a catalyst for those rock star inventors, wherever they may be. Perfectly timed is the new Raspberry Pi 4 computer that powers the PyTop 4. The Raspberry Pi 4 has gigabit Ethernet, fast USB, fast Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. It also has these two HDMI outputs, which allows you to control two HDMI screens. It also is significantly faster than previous versions of the Raspberry Pi and comes in memory configurations, including 2 and 4 gigabytes. And this makes the PyTop 4 one of the fastest, most versatile, most powerful devices in its class. PyTop 4, powered with the Raspberry Pi 4, is like a marriage made in heaven. You could even say they were made for each other. We can't wait to see what happens when we put this in the hands of our community and see what they make with it.